We did get up at 3:15 this morning to make a special effort to get here, but we just didn't think that we'd be at the front, and here we are where the carriage is going to go by.
To be honest, I just want to, you know, see Harry as a single man one last time. A little bit upset, but he's not burying me.